This is breaking news coverage from WKYT, where a Richmond police officer has been shot.
We have live breaking news team coverage of the situation.
There is a huge police presence here at the hospital.
The ripple effects of this shooting already being felt by many people who serve this community.
Our law enforcement, we seem to be a brotherhood. And so what's happened today is obviously very tragic. And our hearts go out to Richmond Police Department and the officer that was involved.
One more day with you. One more day, one more time, one more sunset, baby, I'd be satisfied.
You count on LAX 18 as the home of true blue fans.
Here in the bluegrass, there is a shade of blue that runs even deeper. Our men and women in blue.
The ones who serve and protect us every day.
Who sometimes, like Richmond police officer Daniel Ellis, pay the ultimate price.
So we're asking people across the bluegrass to show their support.
Today, let everyone know that you stand behind our law enforcement officers.
We are true blue.
We are true blue.
That you honor their courage and sacrifice.
We are true blue.
And that your thoughts and prayers are with the LAX family.
We are true blue.
We are true blue.
Join LAX 18 and spread the word that we are all true blue.